AquaPoint, a leader in advanced wastewater treatment, presents AquaCell, a moving bed biofilm reactor, or MBBR, in which millions of submerged, high-density polyethylene biofilm carriers operate in motion within aerated or mechanically mixed basins. Each carrier element incorporates multiple cells of protected surface area to sustain a dense community of attached growth fixed film microorganisms. AquaCell media comes in various sizes and specific surface areas to accommodate project-specific requirements. In aerobic chambers, blowers distribute air to intermediate bubble aeration grids, supplying oxygen to the biofilm and accomplishing BOD removal and nitrification. Anoxic chambers are agitated mechanically and provide the appropriate conditions to denitrify nitrate, completing the denitrification process. Media retention screens prevent media migration from the reactors while effluent flows to the next treatment stage. As the neutrally buoyant carriers move throughout the water column, the biofilm absorbs oxygen, organic and inorganic material, thus reducing the pollutant load. A dense population of bacteria provides high-rate productivity, enhanced nitrification, denitrification, and process stability. In attached growth MBBR systems, the bacteria in the biofilm is self-regulating and produces minimal sludge. These characteristics eliminate the need to actively manage mixed liquor suspended solids, food to microorganism ratios, and return activated sludge. The result is a one-pass treatment process that is easy to operate and highly reliable. Three primary process configurations accomplish different treatment levels. Depending on requirements, nitrate recycle and re-aeration stages may be incorporated prior to secondary clarification. AquaFAS is an integrated fixed film activated sludge treatment process in which our MBBR biofilm carrier technology is incorporated with conventional suspended growth activated sludge. The hybrid process enhances volumetric productivity without increasing mixed liquor suspended solid concentrations. In doing so, it achieves high levels of performance in small footprints while reducing the impacts of solid loading on the clarification process. Ahead of the biological treatment process, AquaPoint employs fine primary screening and/or primary clarification to remove large solids and debris, avoiding operational and maintenance problems within the MBBR/IFAS reactors. AquaFAS and AquaCell offer distinct advantages. AquaFAS offers a small footprint with a low capital cost and is a terrific option for retrofitting activated sludge plants. AquaCell has fewer O&M requirements and can treat high strength and industrial waste. AquaPoint has thousands of project installations around the globe. Here are a select few featuring MBBR and IFAS systems. Lawson's Finest Liquids in Waitsfield, Vermont was required to pre-treat their brewery process water prior to discharge to a municipal treatment plant. A 6,200 gallon per day AquaCell MBBR system was configured in prefabricated FRP tanks to reduce a BOD concentration of 5,000 milligrams per liter by over 95%. Beau Rivage in Wilmington, North Carolina is a 0.2 MGD AquaFAS system that replaced an old 0.1 MGD activated sludge system. The capacity was doubled with minimal increase to the original plant's footprint, while also upgrading the system to accomplish strict ammonia removal requirements. The system was provided in prefabricated epoxy-coated steel tanks to simplify installation and reduce capital cost. The Fairfield, Pennsylvania Municipal Wastewater Treatment Plant is a 0.3 MGD AquaCell MBBR that replaced a failing activated sludge system. The MBBR process was configured with aerobic and anoxic reactors to achieve Chesapeake Bay watershed standards for total nitrogen and total phosphorus removal. The system was constructed in field-erected concrete tanks. For other projects and more, visit the website aquapoint.com.